kicker. Can they cap it off by putting the ball in the... First and goal. And again, this time to the tailback. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Bears. He's at the 50.
Teams talk about that fast art. We're actually seeing it happen right here in front of us.
But now the kicker. Can they cap it off by putting the ball in the end zone? Look at those stick skills. Touchdown, Detroit. A great effort there. 42 yards. And the Lions are going to take a first quarter lead. So they start this game just like they won. Opening drive touchdown, a nice run there to finish it off.
Yeah, that's what we call an explosive run because of the distance. And being able to do that, that puts a little uncertainty in the mind of your opponent.
It's third and long here. Wilson. It's
tell the story, it never loses its luster for me. Doug Baldwin, undrafted out of Stanford, and plays like a number one receiver should in the end.
And he is in field after this. They'll try a little trickery here on the end around. Room to run past midfield. And he takes it all the
fourth down.
Great play defensively there, as you said, just to knock it free. Because if he had caught that, pass the sticks, first down. On is the punter, Ryan, to send this one away. Take it in at the 11. Through an opening, and there he goes. And how about this? Start this drive from here. Wilson gonna give to Rawls. And some room to roam now. And that's a touchdown as they...